Hello! In this video we will show how to set up Facebook Marketplace repricing via SKU Grid and Chrome extension. Let's log in into SKU Grid. Go to Settings, and then to Marketplaces. Click Connect New Marketplace, choose Facebook Marketplace and corresponding country. Click Save. Let's set up pricing formula, click Launch Pricing Wizard and enter all of the values that you would like to have. You can click Estimate Price to check if everything was calculated correctly. Now click Close and Apply. Make sure to click Save Settings. We are ready to set up Chrome extension. Click Link Use Chrome extension. Chrome Web Store with our extension will open up, click Add to Chrome. Now let's pin the extension for the ease of use and click on extension icon to open up settings. We need to set up remote key and interval. Remote key we can get from SKU Grid settings under Remote API. Copy the key and paste it into the extension. Interval is how often should extension check for updates at the SKU grid. Make sure to click Save. Now let's add some sample items. First we add supplier URL. Then click I have item listed, choose Facebook Marketplace and paste Facebook item ID that you can get from the URL of the item at the marketplace. Click Save and we will also add few more items. After adding new items, let SKU Grid fetch supplier info and prepare items to be updated at the SKU Grid. It can take some time. We came back after 1 hour and see that all data was updated. Let's verify our items at Facebook. Everything looks great. Thanks for watching.